What up? It's your boy T-Bear here in Reaction. So today's going to be a mixture of reaction, though. So I'm going to kick things off with this. So apparently, the legendary Iron Man himself, Mike Tyson, Iron Mike, is video surfaced over him punching up a man on a plane and bloodying that passenger. Oh man! So I saw the clips. I saw the link about it, the post about it, or anything. But there's a video surfacing of it as well too, called on Facebook. I had to see it was on YouTube, and it is via TMZ Sports. So let's see if TMZ Sports let's see what TMZ Sports show about this situation. So without further ado, let's check out Mike Tyson repeatedly punches man in the face on plane, blaze passenger. Let's get it.
This is George talking to Mike Tyson, bro. This shit crazy, bro. Mike Tyson.
My dog done got lit, man. He over here rapping with Tyson. Mike Tyson trying to give us some shrooms. You don't know how to act. Tyson looking out, man. This shit crazy as
f. He should have never gave you his money.
Oh!
Hey, hey, hey.
Oh!
Hey, Mike, come on. Let's go stop back. They're doing the worst, man.
JetBlue, Met flight.
Oh, shit.
Just got beat up by Mike Tyson. Turn that way.
Damn.
Yeah, he got f***ed up.
Woo!
Trying to ask for an autograph, man. I don't know what happened.
Knowing Mike, I won't be surprised if dude provoked him or did something to provoke him. Like, you can't be messing with Mike, like I'm saying. Like, Mike, he have his moments, though. Did you see the movie, Black and White, though, when he slapped up Robert Downey Jr. for trying to make a pass on him or something like that? Y'all remember that? Hold on. Let me see if I can find that shit. Wait. Anyway, yeah, I'm looking for a video for between the movie Black and White with Mike Tyson was in there, though. I wonder if people gonna say that they hear in the videos, if I find a video they hear because of Mike Tyson. I gotta look for it. And this it right here. Let me see. From Black and White. Yeah. This is one, yeah. Before I go further and video, let's check in the comments. I want people, because I'm curious if people gonna say that they hear after the video. Let me see. I'm gonna check on the newest, though. I bet they is. Hold on. Man. My thing, there we go. Yep, Durant play must have missed this class scene. Yep, I was wondering. It's only one comment from that. But anyway, because this was the vibe I got from this from that plane situation. So here you go. This is I forgot this movie came out like 2000 or 1999. But anyway, this is Romamio.
Sorry, are you having a private moment?
Yeah. Excuse me, brother.
I'm sorry, my heart is just pounding right now. I'm just so excited to just meet you and stuff. And if I could just have a minute of your time, just to tell you some things that I feel, that would be wonderful.
What can I do for you, my friend?
I'm Terrence Doniker.
What can I do for you?
I'm sorry, I'm so nervous. I met you in the Versace store in Los Angeles a while back, and I was a little drunk, and I don't
know you.
No, I didn't say that we knew each other. I'm just saying that
this whole thing reminds me of.
I met you before, and I just want to apologize if I said anything that.
Well, I don't remember.
You don't even remember. No. Good, because I barely remember myself. So good. Okay, good.
Don't worry about it. Okay, man. Okay. Okay.
Feel like what you want, dude.
I had a dream about you. This is what I'm looking for. My heart is racing. I'm so fluttering. And if I
look at you,
I'd like to apologize. I had a dream about you 2 weeks ago. And it's so funny because you're wearing a shirt a lot like the shirt you're wearing right now.
Like, really, dude?
And in the dream.
I'm on parole, brother.
See?
Am I annoying you?
I just want to.
I don't. Okay.
I'm just having a peaceful moment here, please.
Okay. Well, in the dream, you were holding me. That's all.
Oh, God. It's steady. It's a lot.
She got that on tape.
Yeah, all right.
That isn't right. You ain't right.
Listen, I don't know anything about this white fag shit. Your guys, the white guys do this shit. I'm from a different culture.
Steady on the assault and battery.
I was in penitentiary now, you know what I mean? Okay. Didn't say I raped somebody now, so yes.
You know, it's you wanna talk to me about it?
Oh, no, that's okay. That's okay.
I'll take your word for it. Can I just say hi?
No, I get, you know, they put you in the penitentiary for the white women. I just can't.
There's a difference? Is there a difference? I mean, what's the difference between the white women versus black women?
Trust no white bitch. Now, so you done got me up there, then got me with that up.
Do you want me to turn it off?
Listen now, don't stop. Please now.
Would you like me to turn it off?
Listen now, please
yes?
now.
Okay.
You're
it's
not
off.
Dealing with an animal. This is not it's a study off. Of animals.
It's off. Okay?
Please allow me to just leave me here. Please.
Okay.
Please.
Can I just introduce myself to you? In all honesty, I'm a fan. Please. I really.
Go ahead with that strange individual. Where are we?
I don't think you meant any harm. I really don't.
Ma'am,
I
don't please.
Money, you all right? Oh.
Mike, you better have your fucking wallet over there with you. Yeah. That's what that little thing on the plane remind me of. That little, this is the scene right here from Black and White with Mike Tyson and Robert Downey Jr. Oh my God. But yeah, I won't be surprised. Like, he trying to beat people and dude kept bothering him and he had to knock him, box head and meet me on him though. You know, Mike Tyson meet me is going to be kind of hard. So yeah. So other than that, if you like my reaction to the Tyson video and this classic scene from Black and White, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Rex signing off. One love.